So friends, after discussing the benefits of your e-business, now it's time to learn the limitations of e-business. Okay, so even though we found that e-business is so much beneficial, right? But apart from this, as if it has benefits, there should be some limitations as well, because nothing is having so perfect in today's world. Each and everything is have some of limitation in itself, right? Non-perfection is always there. So let us learn about those limitations which the e-business is facing nowadays. First of all, being a e-business, being working electronically, it's obvious that there is low personal touch. Low personal touch, as if no party knows that to whom they are dealing with, right? No one knows that what kind of customer they are dealing with or whatever it is. So that is why it is as if it is a low, one is having low personal touch, that is why it is also inflexible. Okay, secondly, as if there is low personal touch, you can also say that there is increased risk due to anonymity and non-traceability of parties, right? As if here one does not know that what kind of dealer, what kind of distributor, who is the one who is carrying the goods from the agency to the customer, and what kind of customer they are. So what kind of parties are involved, no one knows it, as if it include cyber personality. These kind of transaction occurs between cyber personalities. No one knows that from what kind of area or from where, what is the location of the other party, right? That is why one cannot trace the party and one doesn't know the anonymity of the party. So that is why the risk is always increased. Okay. Thirdly, there is working with the internet, working over the internet is there. So there is a need of technological capability and competence of parties to e-business. It means even though in case of traditional business as well, what was the need is for 3 R's, which were your reading, writing and arithmetic was there, right? Arithmetic was there, but in case of your e-business, what other is needed apart from these three? One should be very clear with the concept of computer. One should know the technical terms regarding the computer and the internet, how one would gonna reach to the different sites as well, right? So one should have technological knowledge regarding the e-business. Okay, coming toward the next benefit, next limitation of e-business, it is your, as if very few people are having technological knowledge, right? Technical knowledge very few are having. That is why what people do is people are having resistance. People always resist to go with e-business. Those people who are either illiterate or even who are little literate or even literate ones are having little fear in themselves that whether they will gonna be dished, or in case they do not found that e-business is trustworthy or not. That is why people basically resist to perform in e-business activity, because we all know that even in case of computers today as well, there are chances of hacking are also there. So if one will gonna make payment electronically, they will resist that. What will if any fraud will happen in between? So that is why the resistance is always there. Okay, coming toward the next limitation of your e-business is incongruence between order taking and order fulfillment speed. Here I have used the term speed because we are now going to discuss it in contrast with the benefit which we have discussed in of e-business, right? We discussed regarding speed that e-business with the help of internet basically one will gonna get information speedily, right? But yes, even though information is easy to get, we can get the information on just one click. But apart from this, if we talk about giving the order to someone, okay, that is on a click we basically ordered, but the fulfillment of order take minimum 2 or 3 days in some cases, right? Or even 1 week or even 10 days as well can be engaged because it requires shipment. There are so many procedures which one party is required to perform for e-business, and that is why there is difference between the speed of order taking and order fulfillment. Okay, coming toward the next benefit, a next limitation of your e-business, and it is your ethical fallouts. It means as if nowadays the digitalization has been done, right? By the digitalization, what will happen is the boss is having electronic eye on its employees. Is it ethical that in case any of employee, see, each and every person is having their own privacy, right? What if your privacy, your records have been washed by your boss? Obviously it's unethical, right? As if whatever you are talking to your other person over the PC which is linked with the office, right? Then what will gonna happen is your boss is having eye on your activity, they will caught you. So that is why it is unethical in eye of employees. So this is how basically your e-business, this is how basically your digitalization is having some of the faults in it. Okay, so these are the limitations of e-business. If you like our classes, please download our app Scholars Learning, and in case you have already downloaded our app, hope you guys are enjoying learning from our classes. Thank you.